That age, his father, he could have transmitted that virus into Paul, and now Paul's 20 years old, and his body shuts down like that, starts having a massive brain tumor. You're absolutely right.
Right. And the same thing when we look at toxins. Most people realize that, for example, Splenda, which should not have ever been approved, and aspartame turns into ketopiperazine, methyl alcohol, and formaldehyde.
That's right.
And Splenda turns into dioxin. Most people don't realize, and I did a consult yesterday with a gentleman in Florida.